Texas. You've been there, you know? You know what it's like to be in a beautiful spot in the morning or the evening. You know, it heals your soul.
When you're in the kayak, as we saw today, you know, you're right up close and personal. It's eye to eye with those fish.
This will turn into brackish water about a half a mile up. So the species that you're gonna have with the fresh water and salt water,